we got married in the future.
Welcome to the Hyde Acoustic Night, where minstrels play their songs for everyone's delight. We don't expect perfection in every song you sing. It's a place for creativity, where you can do your thing. So come along and sing your song, strike up, don't be shy. Fast and slow, just have a go, just come on, have a try. We'll lend an ear, but let's be clear, the rule you must abide. Silence when the minstrel plays, the acoustic room in high. That wasn't a subtle hint, I don't know what it is. Much of a thing to say other than this is exactly what it is. It's acoustic, so you can take a go and
I'm just gonna close this window because it's making a lot of noise.
Yeah. And yeah, it's all about singer-songwriters and acoustic songs, and it's not so much a performance as an open sort of workshop type of situation where you can try the songs you're working on and that kind of thing. That's the kind of environment we want to sort of build, so that singer-songwriters have somewhere to vent their stuff.
Anguish.
Yeah. Did I use the word vent then? This song, I do a few comedy songs. And this particular song I'm going to do here is about the Kingston Stink. Now, I don't think there's anybody here that's local. If there was, they'd know exactly what the Kingston Stink is. Well, the Kingston Stink was a boneyard, and it was way down that way near where I live, just outside of Hyde Town Centre. And they used to collect all the meat from all the abattoirs and all the butcher shops and all the bones, and they used to boil it up and melt it down to make glue. And the stink was absolutely horrendous. Honestly, it made your eyes water for years. And there's a funny story that a guy that tried to get it shut down so many times didn't, until eventually the EU came in with their laws and said, you can't have this smell, you know, you'll have to buy an extraction system. And he spent £250,000 on an extraction system. He still couldn't get the smell down low enough. And then he decided to sell up Move, which he did. And when he sold up Move, the smell was still there, because behind the boneyard was a sewage works. Mm. So,
did you get used to the smell?
Oh, I yeah. Everybody else tells me they're used to my smell. Right, this one's called Down at the Kingston Stink.
Just outside of High Town Centre, something hits you as you enter. It's a smell they can't prevent. Down at the Kingston Stink. Horses' heads and rotting meat, the pungent smell of cheesy feet. Smell in the boneyard ain't so sweet. Down at the Kingston Stink. Down at Kingston Stink, it's stronger than you think. The maggots turn to flies, bringing water to your eyes. Part of the old boneyard, feeling kind of hot. The best that you can do is stand up. wind. Anytime you're passing through, just hold your breath until you move past the place they make the blue down by the Kingston Stink. Smells just like the depths of hell. Can't get rid of the bloody smell. Up your nostrils, it will dwell down by the Kingston Stink. Down by the Kingston Stink, it's stronger than you think. Those maggots turn to flies, bringing water to your eyes. Down in the old boneyard, makes breathing kind of hot. The best that you can do is stand down wind. For a mile or two each way, takes your bloody breath away. Couldn't keep those flies away, down by the Kingston Stink. Stink.
Do you want to get up and do
sure.
one?
Sure, yep.
A bit of camera, I suppose, as we're doing covers at the start.
Tony Carpenter, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey!
You might tell by the accent I'm not from around here, I came from Scotland.
Oh yeah.
I did. I moved down here actually about 2 months ago. I grew up in Australia and I've lived all over the world. Scotland was our latest stop and then we moved here to Manchester where I was born. So I am actually home. This song is it's a song from a chap called Ross Ryan who had a couple of big hits in the 70s. He had a hit called Blue Chevrolet Ballerina which I covered for a number of years. And he actually heard and commented, he actually liked it, so I'll have a go at doing that. But the other one he had was, good lord, they went dark.
Is that all right? Can you have me stay on?
That's nice.
No, I'll have to look and see if the camera's picking up, but thank you.
No squeezing the knees under the table, Rob.
Yeah, right.
Short establishment.
Behave yourself. Exactly. And the other song he had a hit with was a song called I Am Pegasus, which I'm not sure how far that went elsewhere in the world, but that was a huge one for him. Anyway, I'll have a shot at this one and see what you think of this. This is called Blue Chevrolet Ballerina.
Secrets, and she danced 6 nights a week with the kinds of compliments.
marching through the barricade. Lightning and thunder becomes red, and silence down behind the main stage. I have some candles and Bible for the child who's her son. He's called Jesus, cause he wasn't made of bread. And in a corner, a table of thunder.
Covers, I think that I'm going to. Is that covering me up a bit, was it? This is actually an original I'm going to throw in, even though we're a little bit early with it. Wife and I started writing songs together about 31 years ago when we first met, and she's quite a lyricist, and we ended up with a whole set of. Songs that are minstrel based, so we sort of kind of did a timeline and we went from one particular story, and over the years it's kept on growing into more songs. And this one kicked it off in I think 97 or 98, this particular one. It's called Minstrel Fair. So the minstrel's arrived in a particular area here in England, and he's gone to a hall and he's performing for the first time, and that's what this song's about.
Falling slow.
walls could stand. I am a minstrel, and I travel not. Indeed, if I was in the start, from minstrel to minstrel, down the line, the light and the days of old men.
This is going to be on every Tuesday, so obviously as the numbers pick up and everything, be welcome to come down every Tuesday. The next chap up is Mr. Roscoe McCain.
Thank you very much.
Really nice sound on the guitar as well.
Oh, I love that 12-string.
Yeah.
And we just bought this one in March this year in Texas while I was there for
right.
a drop over. Very nice.
It's got a really rich sound, doesn't it?
And the strings are 3 months old.
Right.
That's even richer when it's got new strings.
My guitar's going to sound terrible.
Don't tell anyone.
This guitar's supposed to be plugged in, but we'll see how we go.
You gonna stand on it? Okay.
Jokes or something at this point.
I've got another one that everyone always wrenches at.
Go on.
The Chinese song called Tuning.
Oh,
thank you very much.
Did you all hear about the explosion in the cheese factory?
No.
All that was left was debris.
Oh,
way to go.
Okay, so, I'll just do a couple of covers because I've got a few new songs in the process, but they're not ready yet. This is a song by Chris Stapleton called Tennessee Whiskey.
Waste it.
'cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. 'Cause you're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey.
forgot the last verse.
Do you want to talk one more, yeah?
Who sings that last
Niles? Niles Barkley.
Yeah.
But I ripped off Real Montaigne. Yeah, so that's who I ripped off. I don't lie about who I rip off. We all do, don't we? God, but.
You can turn your phones off a bit.
That's my mum. Yeah, so. We're just doing my wife for a hat trick. okay, I'm going to attempt a song that I've not played for years, but I've been messing about with a band and tried it the other night and it sounded all right. It's a song I wrote years ago. It's called Summer Leaves. Jesus Christ, Mum. Just turn it off. I don't care who it is. Sorry, everyone.
Don't worry, mate. Take your time.
You know what I mean? It's who needs friends? You know what I mean? Who needs enemies? Right, I've lost my mojo now, I'll play a cover.
Loves
Thank you. Woo! Thank you.
Right, I think now, is it picnic area next?
Do you want us to do our originals now? We can play a couple of covers.
You do what you want.
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to make that much difference. There only be five of us, so. I don't think we're getting complaints about the terms.
Get them moved back a little bit further on the stage because the lights are getting in. Because there's no lights above.
Yeah.
The seven standing up there needs to be back at least a foot and a half back from the lights.
Chain gang is a kind of cover, isn't it? Yeah.
That's true. Chain gang is a cover.
Let's do that. Okay. Your eyes. Sit down in the chair for a sec, so I can see where it's sitting in your eyes or not. How's that looking down? You getting your eyes? Okay, that's fine then.
Yeah.
Yep. That was a picnic here since the camera didn't pick it up. Something going there.
I really like this dark.
It's awesome, isn't it?
I was born in the dark, I live in the dark, so bring it on. Dark is the new light. So like yeah, hear me, Lord. Yeah, this is for my 18-year-old daughter who is 18 today. And where has those 18 years gone?
My condolences.
Where's it gone? It's just evaporated. So even though she hates my music with a passion, our music, she turns her nose up at it. I sing for her, bless her. Okay?
Okay, try and get
swinging from the news. I just say I got the devil in my shoes. Put me on the chain gang. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Put me on the chain gang. Each and every day. Put me on the chain gang. Chain gang, chain gang. was a kind of cheeked cover, wasn't it? It was it's a traditional song, so on that basis it's a cover, I suppose.
Yeah, it was by an old, I don't even know who it was by, but I had a version on it. Used to be a record shop in Manchester called Yanks, and I bought an old blues album and that was on it, but I can't remember who did it.
Sounds like a black traditional.
It just stayed with me, but it was very slow, it was very good.
And we nicked it too.
We nicked
it.
Like Biddy.
Yeah.
Brilliant song. Like that. Yeah.
And the album was about 29p.
And best 29p you ever spent.
It was a really good album. Yeah. Okay, this is by Wilco and Billy Bragg.
Third fret.
We're going up to the dark depths of the third fret.
Yeah.
Where no man roams.
I go to the fifth.
The fifth? Well, that's taking it beyond the edge. Okay. Yeah.
sing like dirt. There ain't nobody that can sing like me. This is from Oh Brother Where Art Thou, and in that film I think there's two cute little girls singing this, bless them, something family or something, not the Carter family, but
it's a different
they're
family.
About 8 years old. This is our version of that lovely song, and it's called Keep on the Sunny Side.
And if you do know it, please sing it.
Yeah, if you know it, get up and do a jig.
Do a jig if you like.
The dance floor is here, beckoning for you to get up. And
it's that trip of the water.
Yeah. Give it some serious welly. There's a dark and a dreary side of life.
Absolutely overrun with it, but if you can.
Don't mind slipping another cover in if you want.
She's a...
Blind machine.
It's not the Ashley Arms, is it?
No.
It was.
Was it?
Yeah.
Was
yeah.
It?
Yeah.
Is
it? Mm-hmm. Next to the church on its own.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I've been out of action for a while, so I'm still a bit nervous about playing my own songs, which is weird. Singing in the dark. Gavin, do you want to try something together?
Yeah. Yes. Have you got that slide, Gavin?
No.
Making friends, but I was making friends with people I didn't actually know, because apparently the Facebook police don't like you making friends with people you don't know, because you're not supposed to make new friends. So I was banned for 14 days. So in the true tradition of singer-songwriters, I wrote this song, and it's called Just a Friend.
Just a friend.
the trends that people show. Don't try to make a friend that you don't know. I'm not the social stalker on the net. Well, I'm just a friend you ain't already met. And I'd really like to add you as a friend. But Facebook wants to bring this to an end. I always thought that Facebook was a place to know people you don't meet face to face.
Hatred of shopping malls. This is about, it's all about shopping malls, about how they've taken over from the small business. And so I wrote this song as a protest against large conglomerates and magnates and national companies that crucify small businesses. And it's built from bricks and mortar from the roof down. And it's put there for peddling shines. There's one of these built in every county. And you may know them by a different name. I know them as a shopping center. And I'd like to see them all go up in flames. Shopping mall, I don't like them at all. They're so big and cold, and there's no place for the old. They got marble floors, they got automatic doors. My idea of them is a shopping mall. First month in the good old USA. There's no place for the old. We've got marble floor. mouth. When you sung that song before about the one from Oh Brother Where Art Thou, it's my favourite film. And this is my favourite song from it. It's called In the Jailhouse Now.
Lee.
Tony Carpenter, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey. I'm going to check the tuning on my 12 string. One of the joys of any 12 string is you've got twice as much crap to deal with. But this actually stays in tune pretty good once it gets used to temperature. But I live with my house at a fairly cool temperature, so anywhere else is usually twice as warm as my house. People say, why would you want to leave Australia or California? Well, I don't love the heat. Quite seriously, I don't. Find me indoors when with the air conditioning going. I think it's over 25. There we go, that'll do. Good enough for rock and roll. Not that I'm gonna do any. Okay. I'm going to do a song for you now that's actually probably about halfway through the minstrel songs. And we actually wrote it just before leaving from Texas to come to Scotland. I'd been over and visited my uncle for a Christmas and fell in love in Falkirk.
Oh, well.
Beautiful. Lovely walks nearby.
Yeah.
Nice and handy to Edinburgh and Glasgow.
Did you say yes?
No. I know. We had a chap who used to sing that song though. Anyway, this song is called Come Home to Me. And it's about coming to Scotland. Minstrel's duty to travel where winds don't take them. His tales sing hark at sweet memories of bonny Scotland. 'Twas one wintry season I heard a tale so inspiring that I set forth for so little quiet to sustain that long journey. Come home to me, she cries from heaven. Come home to me, the pipes ring in highlands. Come home to me. Roman walls rose up like sentries, guarding from strangers. The past and all yet onward was I brought towards the hills of heaven. A sod wall be sheltered to hold me through the cold nights. Warm bonds to friendly souls gathered round for traveling. Come home to me, she cries from heaven. Come home to me, the bagpipes ring in highlands. Come home to me. Castle ever. The night he left,
tending his fire while I writing his story. Tis the lady's right of rolling the lands around her. Brave knight stepped up fighting from seaside below. The victor, great dreadful. Come home to me, she cries from heaven. Come home to me, by pine tree in the highlands. Come home to me, come home to me, my buddy lad. Come home to me, come home to me, my buddy lad. Come home to me.
Skip forward a few years in the history of the minstrel and became rather, what's the word for it, jaded and worn out. And this song's about, it's about the demise of music as we, a lot of us knew it, that we're getting a bit older. It's called The Minstrel in the Shadows.
Hey.
Come home to me, so I've done them out of chronological order, but that's okay. Not that you'd know anyway. This one's called Battlefield. So if you listen to the lyrics in Come Home to Me, it was about the minstrel going to visit an old knight that was referred to in the very first song of mine that I did, which was Minstrel Fair. So this is about his battles. It's called Battlefield. Feet deafen sounds, the birds so long gone. Magpie sounding is dear on unholy ground. The sun rises in the east and shines on my way. Reminds me of better times that I will never see again. How fearful the dreadful foe that silently waited. Across the valley fought for us an unyielding wall. Clash of steel in the light, pain piercing my side. As the sun holds me back from the step of the storm and I wait. The sun rises in the east and shines up my way. Reminds me of better times that I will see again. However, the wounded 10 kind souls can wash away. The remnants of battles won our suffering east. Sun rises in the east and shines mildly. Reminds me of better times that I will see again. A broken we return home, flowers draped indoors. A
face awaits us as the minstrel plays. Sun rises in the east and shines off my blade. Reminds me the better times that I will see again.
Thank you.
I think next we're going to have what? Picnic area again. Okay, thanks for coming.
Thanks.
Nice to join you, Alice. Great.
So, Alpha Michael, so friends.
Yeah. Have we driven people away?
Feels like a dad a little bit, doesn't
with
it?
With the cut of our journey.
I think we've done well considering it was the first night out.
No, we are, but it's the spirit of camaraderie, yeah, and community, and the wonderful talent that's here. So well, God bless you guys.
Thank you all. Yes.
So he did say he'd got an early start in the morning at the airport.
He
so
did, yes.
We'll let him off. Played a good set.
This is Alpha Male.
Alpha male.
Alpha.
For all the alpha males out there.
Alpha Roberts.
And the alpha females as well.
Yeah, we're not here. Alpha males. So.
No, we're beta. We're definitely beta,
we're beta
and proud
Max.
Of it.
Beta and proud.
Video 2000.
Yeah, we're Alpha Roberts.
Alpha Roberts.
Okay, all right.
Thank you.
Where will we go?
Yeah.
Did you request?
We do.
What about Gold Chain?
Gold Chain.
We haven't done that for ages, have we?
Is that possible?
It certainly is.
It's Christmas and we live to give.
We do.
We have sacks full of goodies that we will unleash on you lucky bastards.
And do you know what? We very rarely get requests, so we're very grateful to you, Gary. Thanks very much.
This is Gold Chain for this young man.
For this young man over here. We normally sing Britney Spears in there.
Yeah, but I was.
Or the Grumbleweeds.
Or the Grumbleweeds.
Or Shag 69.
Oh, the Grumbleweeds in one lovely package. Yeah. Right, how about where I'm from?
Oh, have we got this three we've got, isn't it?
Yeah, you do what you like.
Yeah. Where I'm from.
This is his big moment. He's a little bit nervous.
Oh, yeah, just a bit. Yeah, just
a bit kind to him. You'll be fine.
Right, well, all the songs we're doing tonight, the originals, are all, I'm being serious, we're not normally serious, are we, but they're all from, apart from Gold Chain, they're all from our current album, which is called No Country for Young Men, and it's got some very nice reviews from Americana UK and so on, and this is a song, I don't know whether I'm allowed to swear.
Well,
of course you are.
Oh, it's just about all the bollocks going on in Parliament at the moment.
That's a swear word.
No, we've all got bollocks, haven't we?
We've all got bollocks. Bollocks are all right, yeah.
And steaming.
This is where I'm. This is where I'm from. Okay. One, two, three, four.
Not like the Ramones.
Yeah.
When I lay my vengeance down, everyone will be around. Everyone will gather round, bow down for me. Down for me, down for me, down for me. When I lay my victory down, all you people get on down, gather in the center of town, bow down. For me, down for me,
Everyone.
That's good.